worked and loved and laughed and everything to his music.
He was very new at the time and still today.